guys asked me how fast the mythic burst could shoot through different types of walls. Let's find out. Here's how fast it can destroy a full wood box. Now let's try brick. And metal. And just for fun, let's try a porta bunker. It shreds through wood walls the fastest, of course, but the other walls are pretty fast too. It's a good gun, guys. What do you think? Don't forget to follow.